For 17 years as head coach, Bob Shipley was a winner wherever he went. He spent the last three seasons in Belton before announcing his retirement back in January. Then a guy who he never met before gave him a call. That guy was Tom Herman, and as they say, the rest is history. Shipley was hired back in March as director of high school relations. His goal is to help Coach Herman and the Horns build those important high school relationships across the state. This will be Shipley's second go-around with Texas. Back in 2013, he joined Mack Brown's staff as a football analyst. After Brown resigned, Shipley went back to coaching. Here's what he had to say about what it's like working with Tom Herman.
You know, he's the kind of guy that you want to work for that's going to do it the right way. And he has a great plan, and his attention to detail is second to none. And he's a great motivator. He's hardcore, you know, tough. You know, our team is going to be so tough, and they're going to practice tough, and they're going to be physical. And, you know, me from my days at Belton, you know, we kind of coined the deal Tiger Tough, and, you know, we feel like that's how you win ball games, and that's how he does it.
That's such a good fit for Coach Shipley out there. He's going to do great things for Texas. Hopefully not too good of things. We want Baylor to do a little bit better this year. But Baylor, speaking of Baylor, they kick off practice tomorrow morning. We'll have all that coming up tomorrow. But,
it's going to be so hot, too.
Hey, if Andy knows how to turn the dial down in the heat, maybe we won't pass out. But I'll be sure to bring some water,
lots of water
for me and Jessica.
If he could do that, he wouldn't need this job.
Just copy and paste the whole time.
Thanks, Dan.